Hey Soul Fam, I hope that you're doing well, and I just wanted to come here today to give you love and blessings and also a couple of tips. So I see a lot of people and work with a lot of people who are understanding their gifts more, and a lot of times there is a block, which is like overthinking, how am I going to increase my connection? How can I trust myself? And it's really funny because like our minds make it very complicated. But I know that there's an easier way, so I just wanted to share those tips today with you. And the easier way is to ask yourself really, really simple questions and then follow through with the answer. So I want to just give you an example, but the first thing I want to say about asking the smaller questions is that we overlook that because usually our mind just has an idea that a spiritual connection and our intuition has to be this like loud voice we hear and like this strong feeling we feel, but it's actually not always like that. I feel like a lot of times it's just a pretty simple feeling or a very quiet knowing. Certainly our intuition can be loud and strong. It's just this is on the other side of that. And it's usually found in the small, simple questions. So here's an example of those simple questions. The first one is like, do I want spicy food today? Do I want mild food today? Do I want hot food in the morning or cold food in the morning? Do I want water or do I want insert whatever you like? So you get to really play with your own frequency and vibration, and that's just so important to be in the space of playing instead of this space that's like, how do I do it? And really trying to like force something to come through or holding on to this expectation that it has to be loud, that you have to feel something strong. You could just feel a quiet pull to the direction of like, I think I would like some tea today. But it's like activating yourself and getting into that field. Another thing you could do, a simple thing, is when you're putting clothes on, ask yourself, hey, what do I like to wear today? Would I like to wear something more neutral and muted or something bright and vibrant? Would I like to wear something soft and silky or would I like to wear something whatever else you like to wear, insert that. And again, when you get the answer can be different for everyone, the way that they understand their answer. Some people may just see the outfit that they want on them and be like, oh, that's it, I know. Some people may just know the answer right away. Some people may have a slight feeling. There might just be a little bit of like, yeah, see what happens when you wear this color today. And the follow through is key. This is part of the tip, right? Is follow through on the action, because when you do this, or when you know what the action can be, because when you do this, you're reinforcing the trust connection, that you can trust this feeling, that you can trust that insight, that you can trust that knowing, and that is really how you're amplifying your gifts. So remember that your gifts don't have to be used in these big, you know, I think overly romanticized ways. They can be very practical. And I feel like that's where we get to use them the most, actually, is just in the everyday. So another thing could be like, what kind of scent would you like? Then you could start going into the bigger questions as well. And I just feel like you're going to have a better sense of like your intuition and how it speaks to you when you're doing the small things, because it's just so reinforced and becomes so effortless that it's only easier in those bigger moments where you may definitely be shaky with what's your intuition telling you versus your logical mind. But yeah, anyway, I hope this supports you. Sending you love and blessings.